He's going to be dancing this hoop dance with the Cinqua boys. And we have Munti Cinqua, who is the dad. And there's a Scott Cinqua, also a hoop dancer. And almost like a storytelling dance. Each dancer has their own formation and tell their own story with the hoops. And this started as a healing dance. And as you see these guys make these different formations, it's okay for you to give them applause when you see what you like. But you see that they've also placed the blanket in the arena, and that is for any kind of monetary donation you'd like to give these guys. And I know the Cinquas travel all the way from Phoenix, Arizona, so they're from Arizona Territory. They're a long ways from home, and they travel this way every year, and they share their talent, their gifts with the powwows up this way. We're always happy to see them, and we welcome them back. And they are part of the powwow family in this circle.
Cheers.